And new at 9, the Honolulu City Council has decided it needs more time to decide whether to tweak the plastic bag ban. A bill before the council would ban stores from using all kinds of plastic bags, even the ones considered reusable or biodegradable, starting in 2020. And starting next year, retailers would have to start charging 10 cents for every recyclable paper bag handed out. The council's decision was a big blow to environmental groups that hope to finally close what they call a loophole in the law.
It's sad, you know, because, you know, we want to believe in our politicians and we want to believe in the people having effect on policies, but tonight was just a clear example of them not doing their job, not listening to their constituents.
Now, to be clear, changing the bag ban isn't completely off the table. One of council members points out, wanted to talk about the impact it'll have to businesses.